Let us pray. Father in heaven, who is on your lovely platters, come forth in our suffering. Then you will only give us colleagues. We have only give us Christians. We dedicated the Lord as hope. And we have no one assured us to support of the holy people. We ask these through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Pray, brethren, the Lord's sacrifice to be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of his holy church.
As we celebrate the divine mysteries of our prayer, let us still fill us with that light of faith we wish to consecrate life. The blessed Apostle Paul, for the spreading of your glory, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Keep up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
And give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, only Father, Almighty, and eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for you have built your church to stand firm on apostolic foundations, to be a lasting sign of your holiness of earth, and offer all humanity your heavenly teaching. Therefore now, for atheists and enemies, with all the horrors of angels, we seek to you with all our hearts, crying out as we.
Oh,
You will be all the Lord upon the world, which we call him our God. We speak to pray by sending down the Spirit upon the ground of the Lord. Today we become for us the body and mind of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was in prayer, he intervened into his smartphone. He took prayer and giving thanks to God, gave to his disciples, saying, "Take peace all of you, and eat of it, this is my body, which will be given up." The mystery of the
Lord. We believe in the death of the Lord and profess the resurrection and he will be found again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer the Lord the bread of life and the challenge of salvation. Give it thanks that you have held us what you believe of presence and intercession. And we be very praying for the body of God and Father and be God and to one with our spirit. Remember, Lord, your prayer is spread to all the world, including the fullness of gathering to get any branches. They never do that. And all of them. Remember also, brothers and sisters, Lord, all the sick, in the hope of the resurrection and all of the family members. Welcome them to the life of your face. And praise you, and as we pray that we will bless you, Lord, you may come out of God. We will bless the apostles and all these things and teach you throughout the years. And we hear you in the courts of the night and praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in the name of God, our Heavenly Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, glory and honor is yours. Forever and ever.
Amen.
God, we may be also converted like Saint Paul, especially for the proclamation of the Word of God. And by what reason, God will make it heaven eternal life.
Our Father in heaven,
you.
Continue with us, Lord, for we give you the gracious in our days. And with the help of your mercy, we always bring for our sicknesses from all eternity. Sing for all those things as we await the blessing of the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to our apostles, peace and peace, look, peace and peace. Look now on our sins for the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, for the evening reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In the job of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Sing my new poems, so that you may be my soul, Lord, and my friendly protection. And to see for me, Lord, the flesh of the Father, and so that you may be so that for all our sins. And to bring for the universe and for me. As I have something of the Spirit of God, and to set us on the fire. And to be at all times, the sign of thy soul in me. For every Father, in the name of the Son, and to God the Father, and the babies and the faithful servant of St. Martin the Forest, help me in my needs. Amen. May the sacrament be ever received, O Lord our God. Still up in us the fire of charity, with which the blessed apostle Paul burned ardently as he loved his concern for all the churches. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And the Lord Spirit.
And Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the love.